And so I think this center is going to be one way to fulfill our vision. And when you look at the vision, what is the vision of the Cardiac and Vascular Center? The vision is really to be the area's destination of choice. But more than that, we want to be considered for excellent outcomes and for the quality of care and the patient experience.
You know, I want to thank Dr. Felton and Dr. Vadikas, Sunita, for their leadership on this project. They're the ones that kind of really drove it forward, so thank you for doing that. This project would have been made possible without the support of our foundations, the Dow Foundation, and the Stroh-Sacker Foundation in particular. I'd also like to thank Wally Bates. Wally is our chairman of our board, and without the support of the board of directors of MidMichu Medical Center Midland, this project wouldn't be possible. It's a little bit of a sad day, taking down our original hospital. While it's sad that a little bit of our history isn't going away, it's great that we're going to build something great that's going to help so many people. Also, for some of you that have been around here, if you remember when we were doing the Harlow Drive expansion, that we had somebody help us. So we have went back and opened up the cage for our furry little friend, Scout.
Woo-hoo!
So Scout is back. Okay, thanks everyone for coming. Well, let it begin.